As winter edges closer, we are all turning to ways to warm up our homes. But with that comes a timely reminder to be careful with home heating to ensure we don't turn our place of residence into a death trap.
At this time of year, when a house goes up in flames, the finger almost immediately points at the household heater, a small luxury with a bad reputation. This is an example of how quickly things can turn deadly. The simulation by New South Wales Fire and Rescue shows an electric heater spark a blaze in a living room. Within just 7 minutes, not a single surface untouched.
It's a scenario that started with a heater too close to a throw rug on a lounge and a bit of inattention, and then all of a sudden the fire can start.
At its peak, this inferno reached more than 1,100 degrees Celsius, a scenario experts say would be near impossible to survive.
Last winter, fire crews responded to more than 1,100 house fires. Of those, 130 people were injured and 10 lost their lives.
Please don't become a victim of what we've seen today. Don't become a victim of a fire caused by carelessness.
This year, COVID-19 is cause for extra concern. Fire crews expecting a greater risk as we spend more time inside our homes than ever before.
So we do urge people to take the time to get themselves and get their family fire safe at home. People can do a home fire escape plan and make preparations of how they'll get themselves out of their house.
A stern message that could just save your life. Grace Fitzgibbon, Nine News.